of course, Pakistan has tried to make a spectacle out of this. They've tried to make an absolute drama out of this very, very, very officious ceremony, which comes under the International Red Cross of the matter of handing over Abhinandan to us. Yes, Abhinandan ka dil aur teh dil se Abhinandan hai. And India welcomes you, my dear. We salute you for your bravery. We salute you for your stoicness. And we salute you for having shown to the Pakistani interrogators what the guts of the son of soil has in India.
Absolutely.
Well done, Abhinandan.
We shall also
try and go across live. Bloody proud of you.
We are going to try and go across live to Nalini. I don't know if she's on the line with us. If Nalini Sharma is with us on the line from the Wagah border. Nalini, it's taking a long time, the signing and the paperwork on both sides. What's going on, Nalini?
Adnab, first let me get you the visuals. Of course, the security has been put in place. The escort vehicles of the Punjab police are also in place right now. And Anup is getting you the live visuals from Wagah border. Of course, just a few minutes back, we put out the visuals of Wing Commander Abhinandan being handed over to the Indian authorities. And now the entire Punjab police, as well as the border security forces, is in place to receive him. That is the integrated checkpost that you see right in front of you. That
is the
last checkpost
the border
between India and Pakistan. And he's expected to come out of there any moment now. Yes. Yes.
Well, Gaurav, this is Wing Commander Abhinandan just crossing over the border, and you can see there he's being hugged there by the Pakistan, by the Indian officers out there, and taken in quick ceremony. The Pakistanis closed their gates. Gaurav Arya, what a moment this is!
Absolutely.
What a moment this is!
Absolutely.
We've been waiting for these visuals for so long.
On behalf of all the Indians, welcome home our hero.
Welcome home, Abhinandan.
You are welcome.
Absolutely.
And we love you.
Absolutely.
Now the gates have closed, Arnab. The Pakistanis closed their gates. Finally, Wing Commander Abhinandan is back home.